face, you looked me in the eye, and then I wanted to erase myself. Erase myself. I didn't want to fall, but then I stepped right in. I looked down at the ground, and then I felt it right within. It was too late for me.
Too late for her.
You took a step forward and tilted your head. With a curious glance, you stared and I felt dead. Oh my God, I think I'm dying. You said, hey, and I said, hello. What's your name? I'd really like to know about you. Too bad I stopped at hello. I just stared and you grinned and looked right back. It felt like just one big whirlwind, one big emotional whirlwind. Over the next few days we got to talking. With every single word I started falling farther, farther and farther for you. You were so witty and so charming, swept me off my feet. You made me laugh, you made me blush, no one could compete.
No one could compete.
It seemed too good to be true,
it's too good to be true.
I wanted to be with you.
We
clicked like Legos or the clacking of tap shoes. You said, hey, I said, hello, how was your day? You said, better now with a smile. Oh, what a cliche, but it, to be honest, it made my day. I didn't want to fall, then I stepped right in. I looked up at your face and those eyes, they drew me in. It was too late for me. And that's what we were, a simple cliche. It wasn't me to work, but I wouldn't have it any other way. It seemed too good to be true. I wanted to be with you. You said, hey, I said, hello, I gotta know, do you feel this way? You said, yeah, I do. But I was scared of what you might say. And that's all we were, a silly cliche. I still think you're cute, but maybe it's better this way. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum-bum. That's so.